So this is Trumbull Valley. Look around, kid. This is where it all started.
That's not actually true. The outbreak started all over. Everybody knows that.
I meant the network. Lily's time here inspired the whole damn idea. We should get moving. No telling what's roaming around out here.
Wait. Do you see that?
I do, and I don't like it. Here it comes! Aim for its head!
Is that what ferals are like around here? This is crazy.
What, you were expecting a picnic? Toughen up, kid. Now stick close. We gotta find some help before we can start looking for Santos.
Yo, nice work with that blood feral. That thing's been lurking around here all day.
You think this guy might know Ray Santos?
Only one way to find out.
Well, I know everybody in this valley. You're not from around here, are you?
No. Came here looking for somebody.
I'll tell you what. If you help me out, I can probably point you in the right direction.
That's not much. Shit, that was loud.
There's no room for that.
Damn it. It's locked. I should probably keep it down next time. Hey, we got a friend nearby. I guess that's it.
Look, I'm trying to take back my... Excellent. Let's go fuck some shit up.
Hey, kid. I want you to be careful, okay?
Oh, please. I think I can handle a few zombies.
Trumbull Valley used to be a nice place, if you can believe that. When we were kids, our folks would take us up to Mount Tanner for the weekend.
We've actually heard a lot of stories about the valley. It sounds like a paradise.
There's no such thing as a paradise anymore. People need to get used to that.
Okay, that's the place.
That's your home?
Yeah, and my friends are probably still shambling around inside.
Right. So let's go take your home back, huh?
Okay, now you piss me off!
Keep going, so can you! Fight! No more of that. Reloading. Take it out.
Heads up.
And that's the way it's done.
Thanks for the help.
You're both welcome to stay here as long as you need. I could use the company.
Glad we could help. We're all in this together, right?
We've let our supply of cure run low. That's not a good idea.
Yeah.
Now the Zeds are joining the party. I'm a little winded.
Yeah, we might do okay with this.
Nothing heard that.
No luck.
More deadheads around here. We've milked this place dry. All right, Helena. It's time we get to work. Let's go here on behalf of a mutual friend. She just wants to know that you're okay.
cancer. That's not a good sign.
Hey, Quincy, I might be able to help you find Ray. Come talk to me.
Nothing more to see here. I'll see you around.
So what should we build next? We have room.
Oh yeah, I know, Ray. Okay, look, chill out. I know some of his people used to hang out at the local church over in Spencer's Mill.
I'm not sure if they're still there, but it's a good place to start. Listen, that's a long walk, so you should gear up and grab a set of wheels.
Appreciate it.
Hey, you're not going out there without me, are you?
Wouldn't dream of it. Come on, kid.
Sweet. I call shotgun. I've heard Lily talk about Ray Santos on her broadcast. He's like a legend around here.
I've met a lot of people in my day. Can't say I've ever met an actual legend. I don't think anyone's lived in that dump for a long time.
Let's take a look around. If they lived here before, they might have left a clue.
You did a lot of that as a deputy sheriff, huh? Looking for clues.
No. But I watched a lot of cop shows.
Give me a break. Talking like that, we're stronger together. That sounds familiar.
That's because it's basically the network model. No, it has to be for Ray.
I guess it's worth checking out. Come on, kid. Better than nothing. We've milked this place dry.
Thank you.
I told you we'd find a clue.
Or we're walking into a trap. Did you stop to consider that, or didn't they teach you that in cop school?
You're always so suspicious. Don't you trust anybody?
Kid, I barely even trust me. Looks good, just like I thought. No luck. Still some deadheads around. Gonna slow me down a bit. I can actually use this. Yeah, I got no room for that. Another outpost up and running. No more deadheads around here. That's pretty heavy.
Ray Santos, do you know him?
Do I know him? I am God. Come on in.
Hello, I'm Raimundo. Yes, that sounds like Lily. She's a good kid. We've had no radios for a while now. Something fried our system, and we've been trying to ever since. Even our fixes only last.